Promised I wasn't going to cry, but this might be the moment I cried. Like, I could not meet two more people that I wanted to. There could not be two more people that I want to meet more than the two of you.
Oh, thank you.
All right, Ashley Exney, I'm a huge Star Wars fan, so Star Wars Rebels, etc. Thank you so much for all you do.
Oh, my gosh, thank you. I'm a huge Star Wars fan, too, so it's an honor to meet a fellow fan.
And Brett, if you don't know him by face, you know him by voice. Are you allowed to...
What, talk like the mouse?
That's what I'm talking about right there. Does it send chills down your spine when you hear
every
him do
time.
It?
Every time. Did you see me geek out when he did it?
I want to talk to you about your clothing line. So what I love about Star Wars is that it's open to everybody. When I was a little kid, it was thought to be sort of a dude thing. It's an everybody thing.
Star Wars is for everyone. It's for the entire family.
And your clothing line says so.
It does. So I'm not wearing Star Wars today, but my clothing line is called Her Universe, also Our Universe for men and boys. And so today I'm actually wearing our exclusive Mickey Dapper Dance dress that's being sold here at the Expo. And then Brett is wearing our Mickey Explorer shirt that's being sold at Box Lunch.
If you were modeling commentary, what would you say about what you're wearing now, Mickey?
Well, I'd say I'm ready for an adventure.
Awesome. So good to see you,
good to see you too.
I know how in demand you are. This is literally the calm before the storm for them at D23. So thank you, thank you.
Thank you, Mark.
I'm not worthy. I'm going to try some tears. Back to you.